1:13 a.m. and I'm kind of getting hungry, but then I was thinking about chocolate cupcakes and I was like, I kind of want to make chocolate cupcakes with like an entire like loaf of chocolate bread because I want some so bad. So I think I'm going to make either a chocolate loaf of bread or some chocolate cupcakes. I think I can do it. I honestly think I can. I was watching Teen Mom as usual. I've been binge watching it, sort of. Maybe like one or two episodes a night. Sometimes four, sometimes 10. You just never know. So I'm gonna go make some. Cause I want some. So let's go make some.
In the process, mixed unsweetened cocoa, flour, baking powder, salt. I'm watching the instructions here. We're at the store website.
Good morning, guys. So I just woke up because my little brother was banging on my door. It's 10:24 and I have to go to school today because, like I said, I have to go to school turning that paper that I'm supposed to turn in. So right now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna upload day 16's vlogist, and then probably gonna eat something, then get ready for school. Actually, I feel like I want to sleep more. I just want to get there before like 2 p.m. or something like that. So I have to leave like at 12. I'll talk to you guys a little later. Okay. Bye bye. I'm going to keep you guys down here just because people are going to look at me like I'm a crazy person. And right now I'm on my way to school to go turn in the paper I was telling you about. It's not like 3 o'clock, but I think I'll make it. They close at 6 today, so I think I'm gonna be able to make it. So. bus that's about to come in like 5 minutes or something like that. So I'm just gonna wait for it here. People don't think I'm crazy because I'm vlogging. Oh wait, the bus is here. Never mind. Sunglasses from Aeropostale, shirt from H&M, jeans from I don't know where, my white shoes from H&M. The bus is here, so up to you guys right now. I'm off the bus now. I can cross here. No idea. I'm gonna have to find the office I'm looking for, which I don't know where it's at. This is my first time in this campus, so I don't know where it's at. So now I'm on campus. Let's go find it. Turned in the paper. Now I'm gonna head home and gotta find my way back. I just gotta know which way to go because I don't know which way to go. Kinda wanna get something to drink, but I think those drinks are hot because they're in the sun. So no, I'll just wait and I'll talk to you guys soon because I have to use my phone for maps and stuff. So see you guys later. People are looking at me. I think I went the wrong way. So I have to go around. Can I go through here? No. Gotta find it. Gotta get to the bus. I came from that way, but my phone says otherwise. So I don't know. Good exercise though. I actually don't care what people think of when I'm walking, so it really doesn't matter. But sometimes I just get embarrassed. So let's just find our way to the bus so we can go home. Why do I whisper? I don't know. I just need to cross the corner up there and then I'll make it. Isn't that bad of a walk, but it's getting kind of hot now. So let's go home. I don't have my shades on because I'm looking at directions on my phone. I'm sweating so bad, it's so disgusting. But the bus should be here. It should be here anytime soon. And it's hot. It's really hot. I don't know if I should go to the store. I think I'm gonna go to CVS so I can get cleaners for my makeup brushes. And also, what else do I need? I need another eyeliner because the one I have is like really short now, so I'll have to get a new one. So yeah, I ended up turning on the paper. And Lily said I'm good to go, so yeah, I'm just here waiting for the bus now. Made it to the bus stop, and the bus should be here. So I'm just gonna wait for it. I think I see it from a distance. And people probably think I'm crazy. But what they don't know is that I have a vlog channel on YouTube, so it doesn't matter to me. So I'll talk to you guys a little later, okay? Bye. You know what I was thinking, for it not to look so awkward, I'm just gonna have to bring my selfie stick and then just hold it instead of like holding my arm, stretching it out. So the bus is coming, so yeah, I'm probably gonna bring my selfie stick now so it won't look too awkward, because holding this like this sometimes gets awkward. But like if I'm on campus or something, I'm just gonna have to I gotta get the tech card. Talk to you guys in a bit. Bye bye. My phone is at 40%. I just hope it doesn't die. I'm on my way to get the train right now, so yeah. Hi guys, so I'm at CVS now. I'm gonna see if I can get a I have $5 in extra book rewards, so I'm gonna use that. And I need to get an eyeliner and what is it? This thing right here. The makeup mist set. What else do I need? Makeup cleaner. Brush cleaner right here. I don't know how much it is, but. And do I need another brush? No. I need to go pee though. What is it? Under eye setting? Don't need that. So I ended up getting a lot of stuff. I got like Garnier stuff. I got like 3 Garnier things and then candy and then tampons and I only spent $5. Couponing at its finest. I just got my eyebrows done. And I think she messed up on this one. This one's fine. It's alright. I'm heading home now, though. It's like, I don't know what time is it. It's probably like 7. My eyebrows hurt. It's alright. And I'm also going to campus again tomorrow. With my friend, because we're trying to find like she goes to the same school, so we're gonna try and get a job on campus. You know, I think it'll be better and more convenient for me because I don't like traveling from work to school or from school to work if it's like far away. I hate doing that because I did that for a long time and I didn't like it. Well, I kind of don't want a job, but I kind of need a job because you know, I don't like asking my parents for money. I'm not that type of person, so, you know. Well, I'm just gonna, heading home now. I'm almost home, so talk to you guys in a bit.
Hi guys, so I'm back home, and as you saw, I got my eyebrows did, and right now I'm eating a hot dog with, like, I cut chili, and I put tomato on it, so here it is. Nice, and I'm drinking horchata. Well, so I'm gonna do that while I watch some episodes of Teen Mom. So I'll talk to you guys later. Okay, bye bye. My sister's back. She came home already. So she's right there somewhere. Talk to you guys later. Bye bye.
Hi guys. So it's now nighttime, and I'm gonna end this vlog. I have to go to sleep now.
get ready for bed because I'm gonna go morning with my friend to campus again, because we're gonna try to see if we can apply for jobs on campus. And I don't like my eyebrows because they're too thin, but I'll get used to them, or I can also just like shade them in or something. But I'm gonna get ready for bed and I'm gonna go to sleep, finish this episode. There's only like 7 minutes left, so that's gonna be all for today's vlog, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.